this sexual sin isn't really all that sexual. I'm using my sexual apparatus, okay? But it really doesn't have anything to do with sex because I'm getting all the sex I need at home. It had everything to do with stress and not trusting God.